Back in the days when the West was wild, anarchy ruled, and madness spread across the land. A genius inventor by the name of Trumerkliff worked on a cure for this madness, but didn't manage to complete his undertaking. The word of his demise reached his not-so-friendly rival, Solomon Delir. Much to his surprise, Trumerkliff's will stated that Delir could have his lab and all his equipment if he agreed to continue Trumerkliff's work. But when Solomon arrived there, he found the place ransacked and overrun by gun-toting madmen. Delir was nervous and thought about fleeing. Then, three massive Pinkertons appeared. Each introduced himself in turn, but all three had the same name, Mr. Persons. They explained that they had been hired to protect him, but declined to say by whom. was finally cleared of lunatics. Valir breathed a sigh of relief as he sat down to begin his research. Cliff's notes suggested the natives knew what caused the madness. Delir decided to pay them a visit and try to find out what they knew. church was now a makeshift asylum, but it appeared the inmates had taken over. The madmen guarding the doors all wore deputy badges that read Turner. Delir wondered where Gilmer's office had been. Probably upstairs, he grumbled. Only Delir knew how to identify the files. He would need to go there personally.